So in the end, was it worth it?
It's lockdown time.
Jesus Christ. How irreparably changed my life has become. It's always the last day of summer and I've been left out in the cold with no door to get back in. I'll grant you I've had more than my share of poignant moments. Life passes most people by while they're making grand plans for it. Throughout my lifetime, I've left pieces of my heart here and there. And now there's almost not enough to stay alive. But I force a smile, knowing that my ambition far exceeded my talent. There are no more white horses or pretty ladies at my door.
I was abandoned at a young age, and it filled me with so much rage. Growing up with no help from the ones I love, there was no one. I did the best with the cards I was dealt, but I can't forgive the sadness I felt. Now I wanna let go, whoa, whoa, but I can't let it go, can't let it go. How do I keep on living without forgiving?
But I can't forgive the sadness I felt.